Nerddom refers to knowledge and technical skills like being good with computers or knowing a lot about physics, the kind of stuff you could major in college. Geekdom refers to enthusiasm and knowledge in things having to do with culture. There's obviously a lot of overlap between these two definitions, but these two definitions will get general agreement from most people. Feel free to leave better definitions in the comments below. That is all, goodbye.